Alright, another game. Previous hasn't, because player just missed on this setting, board setting. So I'm second. This is the best. Yeah, maybe this is a little bit better with clay. Very rare wood, which is an issue. I would take this, I think, at this point. Okay, so guy knows what he's doing, good job, but okay, I think this is pretty good. And let's go. Yeah, this might be taken. Okay, let's go this way. Basically, it's not the best port, but just I get additional 2 for wood, which might be handy. I'm looking something in this direction. Yeah, and I will take additional wood. Okay, so this is taken, and in this case yeah, clay is very available as well. Yes, clay is the most excessive resource in this game. Wow. All right. So she's playing for this 3-11-10. But not likely she will get here. I think this is a very good spot. So I can actually have like 11-3 and have a lot of really a lot of 3 this game. Yeah. Big time. Mediterranean. Okay, so I can have race with just one. Four. Okay, I'll take this. And I'll go this way. I don't know. Yeah, red might get in this area, but so what can you do? So 11-3-6. Yeah, I don't have 8, unfortunately. that one player still is in the game. Okay, so he chose this this other way. All right. So I should be faster than green. Played 10. My turn. Okay, I want to attack. I'll attack green. Okay, so green is not a big problem right now. No, has three. And this red guy. Why you come here, man? Okay, so what happens? She doesn't have wood, wood supply. She has only clay. She has been attacked. Alright, this goal actually may go as well in this direction. No. Okay, my turn. Yeah, clay is like useless resource for now. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Seven, potentially I can get a sheep this way. Nobody had tree. Nobody had tree, my dear. And wheat because of your grabbers on 9. So okay, this girl. Let's give you a smile. No one has it. Okay, so I bought one for me. And actually I can do this now for her. She will run away like. Alright, so we should run away anyway. Yeah. Okay, let's propose someone sheep for. You can trade rock for sheep. This. Right. Okay, luckily I had 7 cards. So I'm like best on 3. By far. I will get 2 eventually, so I'll have 4, 6, 8 points on wood. And nobody else can join this wood except for like no one. So she will not build here, I guess. She robbed the poor girl. Yeah. She just has no chance. She has no. Nothing. Absolutely. She'll build this. That's if she's very lucky, she will have. Well, she can build from here, but at this rate, it's also questionable because red is a bit quicker. It's can build Okay, I decided to go this way and I'll trade for Okay, like I thought, just like I thought. Okay, I'll, I don't know. Decided to wait a little bit. I don't know what happens, but just couldn't figure out what I wanted. Because I don't need anything. Yeah, I could actually change for a tree, but I have a lot of tree now. 11, 4, and. I want to have. Maybe if I get. I'm really lucky I can get more. Yeah, I got two of trees. Just not like an, as nothing. Yeah, that's why it's so important to, you know, have some. This girl is attacked, and I'm really sad about her. Okay, some problem. Okay, nothing you can do. Okay, can give one for one. Okay, no one is interested. Can get here potentially as well for this 11-4 to have decent sheep, but I have decent sheep anyway. 10-11, yeah, just non-stop. So I think the right strategy is to sorry, dear. I did myself. She should be trying to this. So I can get, yeah, I can get additional 2 points for okay, and I get this. Okay, no problem, let's wait. Yeah, I'm so good with this tree. Basically, a monopoly. Okay, just in time. I think that for me is 6 is most valuable right now. But yeah, 9 is good as well. Okay, good card for her. Actually, yeah, so she can just run free at least. Wow. Okay, good job. Okay. Casual sheep. Can have this fun now. Buy development card. Okay, knight's not bad. Trade for two. Okay, she does one. Okay, six gives me a lot of fun. I can get to potentially this. Red is blocked. Okay, good job. Okay, not bad. Okay, I'll buy a development card. Just okay, very good. Now play team. Really useful. Sheep. She tries to buy a development card, I think, to get rid of nine. Okay, good job. Okay, let's roll dice. Not bad. Okay, let's change 3-4-1. Okay, I'll buy development card. Okay, the good thing is red is blocked with his 8s. He's in trouble at this point. Should have asked for more resources. Okay, just no, don't want to give him just yet this. Okay, let's play this card and take two resources and take this. It's a big problem. Okay, so far I'm afraid that she will take this route and I will be blocked from my road. Potentially I can get from this side, but it's also like dangerous. Okay, surely the big thing for me. So this. She could have taken this road, but it's totally useless for her. Okay, let's yeah, the worst card. Okay, land turn. Okay, finally something useful. Sheep. He thinks she is a bigger threat. Okay, let's go this way. No, yeah, I don't know. Okay, I'll play the card. I'll take from him. No, buy another card. Okay, very good knight. Okay, so okay, he needs, she needs, I'm on 6, 7, 8, 9, he doesn't have a place to go. It's So I could potentially next turn get to 9 points and buy even a development card. If I'm that lucky, if he doesn't win this game. Because he gets, he got 5. Yeah, 2. Sorry, girl. So he could just go there, but it will not give him any more roads. Yeah, he can go around, which will help him just somewhat, but he has 3-1. 1-2, he needs 3 rolls, but 3 rolls is a lot. It's really a lot. Yeah, totally useless, because I get more anyway. Okay, 9 is blocked. Let's roll dice. That's unpleasant. And okay, let's try and take from him. Yes. Okay, and one turn. So this guy lost 2 points. Potentially he could make to 1, 2, 3. But yeah, doesn't give him too much. Alright, so she finally did it. And I have this infinite place in this area. Yeah, very lucky with this 8. He didn't get extra. He doesn't have so much wood. It's just impossible. Okay, so he gets this 9 and 10. Okay, not bad. Fighting. Yeah, and he's on 8 points. Okay. It's... Okay, don't have anything. She's on 7 and she has 2 victory points. Yeah, this 8 saves me for a while. He's on. He's just on 3. Okay, I lost a couple of. Okay. Okay, ship is not that bad. One, two, three. So, okay, I will go this way. Turn. Actually long term, because I can't build any more settlements, so this is potentially just one. But it doesn't matter, I have here a lot of space to go to this direction, so okay, something for me as well. Okay, so he buys, he has a port now. Yeah. He can have extra 9. Okay, is it? Has this way as well. And okay, let's okay, thank you. So let's buy a card. It's a knight, okay. I'm on 12, he's on 10. Need one upgrade. Okay, she might win. She has something. Yeah, sure. Okay, good game. Continue. Platinum. Yeah, she had 2 victory points and this 1 2 3 4 6 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Yeah, and I had the longest route, and she had tons of resources. Okay.